A lot of talk on social media today about the fate of a local university's athletic program. Tonight, WSFA 12 News is setting the record straight.
Plus, we have wet weather on the way. Find out how soon you'll be needing that umbrella tonight at 10.